still haven't caught any fish on this side of the lake after we moved, except for one baby. So it is like 8 o'clock in the morning on a Saturday morning. We're gonna try it again today and probably do a haul after a while in the afternoon. So if we catch anything, I'll get it on here. Otherwise, just look at the beautiful day we have ahead of us. Oh, and by the way, I forgot to say, my husband got sick, so he's barely hanging on. He's coughing and hacking. And we had to go to Walmart yesterday and get Mucinex and cough drops, and hopefully he'll get to feeling better if he takes his medicine. That is, if he takes his medicine. We already got Choco down here. He's hiding behind the wagon right there. Say good morning. He's ready to catch fish. He don't give a crap ass about nothing except catching a fish. But look at how beautiful it is today. Look at the sky. Oh my gosh. It is so pretty out here. Okay, we'll check back if we catch any fish.